if anyone was wondering if it's actually possible to get a sunburn when it's under 10 degrees Celsius outside, yes, it is. Anyway, I'm back here with another beer. This is the Mill Street Brewery. It's a Ontario brand. Spring Thaw Maple Ale. I've never tried this before, so let's give it a shot. Really, I'm trying to get used to this bottle opener. Once you get it, it's that same one I had in my other video. Once you get it, it works, but if you're not used to it, not really. Okay, so let's see. Not bad. Deep color. Pretty decent head. Very large bubbles, so it's going to die down fairly quickly. It almost looks like maple syrup in color. Weirdly, though, I'm not smelling any April. No, April is the month. I'm not smelling any maple. There we go. No, I'm probably not going to edit that out either. Cheers. Let's see how this goes. It's been a while since I've done this. Not bad. Maybe it's because I chugged it, but I'm not getting any maple. Wait. Definite maple note on the aftertaste. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's read the rest of the bottle here. Deep amber in color and made with lightly smoked malt and Lanark County maple syrup. This beer will break the ice and wrap you in warmth at the end of a long winter. Go forth. Ingredients: water, barley malt, smoked barley malt, maple syrup, and hops. Pretty simple ingredients. Not bad. Wouldn't recommend chugging it, though. This is one you actually want to savor a little bit. I'm regretting chugging that now. Only a bit. Still very tasty. Anyway, cheers. You're welcome.